entertainment at the movie theater, and you can't even be bothered turning up!
Get your
your cute little ass to the movie theater. Now!
Take your seat, Batman. The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure.
But you've already got the cure. Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Surprise!
Mr. J!
A secret from the world's greatest detective. Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wait. Gotcha.
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman.
Talia!
Oh. I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It wasn't never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my jaw. Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, I'm doing a damn fine job of it. I give you
You weren't even supposed
supposed to be in here, Carl. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
Oh, Knight, not that! The final act's just starting. It's a doozy.
On board!
To be killing Batman, remember? Are you supposed to be playing with my... What the hell are you doing, Bat?
You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
Yeah.
the performance of a lifetime!
Girlfriend, poison Gotham in hell. It's not even breakfast. But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag.
Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
What the hell happened in there?
Only you.
to get my things and quit this damn town for good.
Strange thought he could just kill us all.
Is she dead?
Hang on. She's waking up.
Damn, what are we gonna do?
Kill her again.
You don't stand a chance!
Things. Tell me, or I'll slice you apart, piece by piece.
Two-Face has got him. He's at the museum, okay?
Thanks. So, you decided to come crawling back then, Harv. Pity. Oh well, time for this kitten to teach you some manners, once and for all.